fat, you bitches!
Malaywa!
Dirty fat, you bitches!
Malaywa!
Hey, come on!
Nero! Emily!
Come on! Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we talk. Let's go. Here, pass me that. Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house, live the dream.
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me in these wild emails, and after I got into trouble, I thought maybe, then I got this gig, and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people, and I forget. After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
Nick!
wants. That is my camp depot, cousin. It is where I make all the money. For the titties to be playing with, Mr. Samda, Chiumrati, I'll teach you right, Chovice.
The mogu de casu, da imam.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me. Come in, come in. Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours.
Got him!
Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. It's so good to see you. Shit. Well, I need to change anyway. So,
you full of crap or what?
What?
Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother, in your letters to me, all I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach, opportunity. I come here and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best pets.
Screw you, you idiot.
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
Look here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Well, maybe I have this. What about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you running with the wrong kind, then I hear you joined the merchant navy. Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor! What happened? Did your captain make you pregnant?
Screw you! No, it's nothing like that. Shit's fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things. Bad things happened to us. War is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young, and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Rom? Rom! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck?
No,
come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the ship.
Stop!
Oh, Jesus! Tastes like a rat shot in it! Nico! Jeez. I've got to run. Come meet me at the cab office. It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first light of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We've got lots of titties and some incredible motors. Nick, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you.
Oh, damn.
Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me, okay? No, please don't cut the cock off, eh? Okay, Vlad. Yes?
Okay.
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans, I see little Mallorys, I see stars, I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag.
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota. How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello,
Liz. Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico. Nico,
hi.
This is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See, not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less foolish than your cousin over here.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, what? Great! You're fucking crazy, man!
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Hey, you dance?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say you're full out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch!
Never! I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys. Ho, I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Some home improvements, Roman. You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Dissidobar, uovo igri?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovatno.
Honey, no. I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
We got loan sharks after us. Roman, shtase deshava.
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty page, will it? Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Belli.
You and your debts, Roman. Ove kisto, Nika drugacije. So quiet out here, Roman. You winning? Molinte recida.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
the loan sharks, of course. Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been told I was here.
We'll get our money, Belly.
Please don't hurt the men after us, cousin. They hate me enough as it is. Get us back to the depot, quick!
Cousin, I lose them. Sadanie, tako teško.
Just like the old days, eh?
In the old days, we were dodging bombs, not loan sharks.
Just drive. Leave the funny comments to me. Do you think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
That is why the ladies love me. Fuck those Shylocks. They'll get their money. They just have to wait.
We should stand up to them.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, Vlad bosses, that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
I lost it this time, but when I go back, the last thing they will expect is for me to take everything.
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you'll get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.